What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Still have...
Okay, hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Stay close.
You hear that? I'll go look.
I copy. Heads up! Stay close.
You hear that? I'll go look.
I copy.
Heads up! Incoming!
Search the area.
Incoming! I see them! I got them! We got the man down!
I am gonna kill you!
Someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away, almost to nothing.
Not your enemy.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden. An old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken over completely. Soviet propaganda.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
It's not nukes. Creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the Source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am. But the company men, the guys who've been with Trinity for a long time, they're drinking it up and asking for seconds. It's fucking Jonestown out here. We're preparing for an assault. Against who, you might ask? I mean, there's people here, like natives, lost in time. We're talking furs, skins, and iron arrowheads. We're about to go meet them with attack choppers and 50 cal machine guns. I'm on the wrong goddamn side of history.
Thank you.
taste. My eye on that one for a while.
Trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!